Good morning, warriors. How are you today? So what is your worksheet, children? Write A to H. So in your English notebook, we have four lines, two red lines and two blue lines. And the capital letters we are going to write from red, first red line to second blue line. So shall we start writing? So पहले हम A देखेंगे कैसे लिखना है. So here are three dots. So we start from red line to second blue line and make one slanting line. Again one slanting line and one sleeping line. So this is letter A. Now B, standing line. From red line to first blue line, make a curve, again a curve, and join with the standing line. So this is letter B. So for C, start from here, from red line to second blue line, and make a curve. So it is the formation of letter C. ऐसे हम C बनाएंगे. B बनाने के लिए हम लोग पहले standing line बनाएंगे. Then again a curve. So this is letter D. For E, again we have to make one standing line and three sleeping lines. One, two, and three. This is letter E. For F, standing line, one sleeping line, and two sleeping line. This is letter F. G बनाने के लिए हम पहले C बनाएंगे. This is letter G. H बनाने के लिए हम two standing lines बनाएंगे. And with sleeping line, हम दोनों standing lines को join करेंगे. So this is letter H. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G,